Evaluation of diode laser and stannous fluoride in the treatment of root sensitivity after access flap surgery, randomized controlled clinical trial. By Chin Purushottam Rout via Journal of Indian Society of Periodontology, 2018-22-2. Chin Purushottam Rout, Kunal Sundar Sethi, Bhajya Shri Kohail, Alfi Imamajawala, Yusha Warang. Journal of Indian Society of Periodontology 2018-22-2, 158-163. Background: post-surgical root sensitivity has always been an enigma to the periodontists. There is a plethora of evidence suggesting the presence of root sensitivity following periodontal flap surgical procedures. Thus, the aim of the present study was to compare and evaluate the effect of low-power diode lasers with and without topical application of stannous fluoride, SNF2, gel in the treatment of root sensitivity and also evaluate whether laser creates any placebo effect in the control group or not. Materials and methods: 30 patients participated in this study and 99 teeth were included. Root sensitivity was assessed for all groups with a verbal rating scale, VRS. For each patient, the teeth were randomized into three groups. In the test group I, sensitive teeth were treated with SNF2 and diode laser. In the test group II, sensitive teeth were irradiated with laser only. In the control group, no treatment was performed. Results: the mean plus minus standard deviation, SD, score for VRS and visual analog scale at baseline was not statistically significant, p0.05, between the three groups. After 15 minutes, statistical significant difference was seen in test group I and test group II, although no difference was found in the control group. At 15th day and 30th day, the mean plus minus SD scores were statistically significant, p0.05. Conclusion: within the limitations of the study, it can be concluded that diode lasers alone and in combination with 0.4% SNF2 was effective in the treatment of root sensitivity after access flap surgery. ADDAGS, currently, A. Medicine by Alexandros G. Sfakianakis,